back. So in the last raid, we finished the minibus task. Let's see, these are in woods, these are in factory. Factory is just a mess right now. Gunsmith, I can do that anytime. And these are all customs that I skipped early on and haven't really bothered with. What we might do is go into Shoreline. See what kind of trouble we can get into. Food, water, grenade. Energy gel, energy is a little low. Forty should be enough. But if I'm going into Shoreline, I really should configure an AKM. Where's my preset? Did these get reset? What the heck? Oh, don't, really? That's annoying. Okay. Well, I seem to have lost all my presets. Alrighty, well then. Alright, so let's not worry about that. Pistol grip. Let's go with the RK3. I think I have some of those already. We already got the mount point for our sight. For this map, yeah, let's stick with the Spectre. And I don't care what color, these are usually cheaper. I know the commander is the best one, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to get one. Stick with the hexagon, why not? That's kind of funky. I don't think I've ever used these. Plus 10. I'm gonna go with the express grip, I think. Huh. that's not, I know that's not optimal, but. But do I really want to put an RK1 on it? Now let's leave it. Alright, and then. And it's already got the Zukov on it, I'll keep that. Let's do. Yeah, should have X400s. Really gonna be difficult. Come on. Alright, and then let's get 100,000. I thought sure I had. There we go. So I should only need 2 mags. Because I shouldn't be, you really shouldn't be spraying this weapon. Ooh, kind of running low on BP ammo, crap. Running low on money, too. But it should suffice. Alright, look in there. Alright, let's go. Resort. So Shoreline is probably my second favorite map. Interchange is my favorite map. Shoreline is probably my second favorite map. Customs used to be my least favorite map, but after all the changes and updates to it, it's really good now. Reserve, I'll typically do scav runs on reserve. Factory, I just got to be in the mood for dealing with it. I know it's Pestily's favorite map, but so the key to using the AKM is to, at range, tap, and then only spray if you're in really close quarters, under 50 meters probably. And even then, you don't necessarily need to spray if you're fast with a single fire. I will typically keep it on full auto so that if I need to, then I'll spray it down. But there we go. This can be a pissy spawn, unless you're bolting for the sword. I don't like being near in an open field like this. Not going to be anybody up here already. So, do I care about killing scavs? Because if I care about killing scavs, bingo, there's a player. Crap. Okay. Looks like he was alone. I don't think this is enough cover. Why does that look like a laser light? So that's where I saw him, is there. We need to flank. Make sure he's not flanking me. Heard a footstep. I hit him good, but not problem with running. If this was all grass over here, I would have jumped down and ran down here and around. The problem is it's concrete. I'm gonna make a lot of the rocks are gonna make a lot of noise. Great. I got the fog moving in. He's not flanking me. So, I don't think he has a clue where I am. And he probably has ran off. Goddamn. Run off. I can't imagine he's flanking around behind me. That's risky. Use my one grenade. He probably ran up to the resort. Looks like he was on the move, right? Because he didn't stay and loot the building, which is why I thought he was gonna do. That's why I was looking in the windows. But instead, he took off. To the resort. So now I gotta worry about I heard rocks. I really don't have any quests. So I might head down to the pier. Alright, so that's at the power station. Let's go. No sniper's cap. I think they cleared this out already. Shot at the pier. Let's cross. to do. Cut off whoever's at the pier. I should have my Valde, actually. See what's going on where. I saw him and I tried to point fire and missed. Oh, did I hit him? No, that's the first guy I hit. And I did 11 damage to the first guy because 46 ammo, so. Must have hit him in the armor. Okay, well then. So that is the risk you take when trying to move swiftly. Sometimes it's your advantage because you're unpredictable. But it's usually smarter to move at a normal pace. I was just trying to cut them off. Yeah. It is what it is. All right, so let's heal up. Oh. Take that, actually. All right. And then you retool, right? So let's. Back to the M4 for a second. Do I want to? Yeah, so we'll go back to the M4. food. Heals. I didn't care too much about. All right, and then we're effectively ready to go back in.